It's been about a year now that we really appreciated what we were getting into with this pandemic that was global in nature, but that has really very, very severely afflicted the United States of America. We have knowledge that evolves as the weeks and the months go by, and sometimes you need to make policy changes or policy decisions when you have not all the information that you need. And one of the things that this outbreak has taught us, that scientific investigation and the collection of data and evidence will almost naturally have you evolve your own stance. So as we've learned over the year, we've been faced with something that is a very, very confounding virus. That's the, I would say, the very sobering part and the humiliating part, the things that have made us very humble about this is what this virus has taught us. It's been a very painful learning experience.